So it's hot boy summer in Afghanistan, and the Taliban is having the time of their life.